What's up, world? Back at it. It's Tuesday. We're eating high chews. This is not a paid sponsorship. Here with my friend Trace.
What's going on? How you doing?
We may play some shit for you.
That may we very well may.
If you guys have any requests for covers, we won't fulfill them, but you can ask.
Never know.
You can ask. Trace has a very small part, but a very important part. Okay. The screaming creates all the ambience.
Honored to be a part of it.
It's kind of emo.
I scream really hard, but so it's just like ambient sound.
Yeah, he was in here. We're in my RV right now. And we recorded it in here. He's screaming. You know, all the neighbors could hear us.
Yeah.
It was great. That was Trace right there. That's some A1 screaming right here. Do you guys need ambient screaming for your track? You need to go and find Trace.
I'm your guy, baby.
Give me three choices, and we'll have them vote in the chat which one they want to hear.
Okay, alrighty.
We're from Florida. Championship City, Tampa Bay.
Woo-hoo!
You know, if you could have long hair or a long beard, which one would you choose? Says Joe Hurdum. Well, I have neither of those.
I have long hair.
I have a mustache that could be very long. I thought about doing a Fu Manchu, but I don't like attention.
Yeah, it was a good answer.
I think I know the song.
Yeah, you know the song.
We chase Miss Pretty Lies. We face the path of time. I remember now. Yet I fight this battle cry alone. This is it, we just do this. I smell sex and candy here. Who's that lounging in my chair? Who's that casting devious stares in my direction? Solely, he's a dream. Yeah, Marty, surely is a dream. Yeah, and we're here every Tuesday. We stream on Reddit, or I do, with someone, special guest. We also love to answer your questions, so if you need life advice, like, you know, or if you want to play Would You Rather, Trace is really good at that. He thinks of the most disgusting things. This next song is by one of the greatest bands ever, formed after the demise of one of the greatest bands ever.
Yes.
And this is probably, you could venture to say this is their greatest song. In terms of, like, you know, success and commercial, you know, things. Although they have a million other amazing hits. Like, it's crazy, but...
Yeah. Positive things can sometimes come out of a negative.
Yeah, I mean, if Kurt Cobain never died, we would have no Foo Fighters.
Right. It crazy sucks that he died. It's not good that Kurt Cobain died. Okay, that sucks.
I'm not saying...
Yeah.
Maybe I am saying that it's good, but not like on purpose. I'm not like saying good comes out of bad, you know.
Kurt Cobain
died. The duality of life. Yes. You know? If there's no bad, there's no good.
Yes, exactly.
If everything's good, then nothing's good.
Yeah.
Right? We're like at a show, like you're like, this riff, when this riff comes on, people lose their minds. If everything could ever be this real forever, if anything could ever be this good again, the only thing I'll ever ask of you, you gotta promise not to stop when I say when. What's up, y'all? See y'all in here, 18 of you. Tell us where you're from. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Beautiful. What's up, y'all? I'm Kona. You can find me, Sounds Like Kona, Trace. You got music on Apple and Spotify. We're just here playing some covers for you.
Yes.
Dork Pedrick.
Hi, Kevin. How are you?
Dude, you look so cool now.
Thanks. totally different person.
Dude, look how fucking cool Trace looks. Whoa.
Kevin, I love you too.
Those of you that stuck around, you know, you're the real ones.
Yeah.
Those of you that left, you're also probably real too. But.
Yeah.
You know, you just have shit to do, and I get that. Anyways.